In Ukraine, at least 5 people are injured in Russian missile strikes on Kyiv. Officials said Ukraine shot down 35 Iranian-made drones. In Taiwan, Foxconn founder Terry Gou says he will preserve peace if elected in the self-ruled island's presidential election next January. In Sudan, a ceasefire between warring sides went into effect in Khartoum as talks began to end the fighting. And the Indonesian town of Labuan Bajo prepares for an ASEAN meeting as the 10-nation Southeast Asian group aims to discuss sea borders, Myanmar, and other issues.